You know, just minor inconsistencies would be my criticism of Alpha in their most recent split. Just the occasional game where he'd drive past the ball randomly while he's trying to get hits onto it. But those have been very few and far between as of late. I think he's just getting better and better. never mind. It's the worst possible timing to be complimented on 54 for goodness sake.